Swati, and it's time for some DIY.
Why? 'Cause I love it.
Hello guys, and welcome to my show Spectacular. So today we are making a hologram projector. Hologram, whatever it is, it exists. That's right guys, the 3D illusion, Star Wars stuff, the future is here guys. So get ready, it's time for some DIY. Why? 'Cause I love it. To make this hologram projector, you need some items. Here's the list. Okay guys, let's make a hologram projector. You know, the first time I tried it, I didn't believe it would work. But when I saw the result, it was unreal. It looks like magic, and I can't wait to share the technique with you guys. So we are taking something from the past and we'll make something of the future. Here I have these CD cases. Now we are taking this transparent part out of the CD cover. This will help us make a pyramid for our hologram projector. I'll show you how to make it. Now for the hologram projector, we'll make a pyramid shape. And we'll use this template to make that pyramid. This will be one of the sides of that pyramid. So the base here is 10.5 centimeters. The sides are 8 centimeters. The top bit is 1.5 centimeter. The angle of the triangle is 54 degrees. Now all we'll do is, using this template, we will take markings on this plastic CD cover. Okay, with the marker, I've made the side of the pyramid on the CD cover. Now using a cutter, I'm going to cut it cleanly. Guys, be very careful when you're using a cutter. Don't hurt yourself. Just wipe all the fingerprints so that your surface is clean. Take some tape and then just stick it here. After that, we'll lift it and just join the last side. And once you align them, you'll get your perfect pyramid shape. And there you go. With that, our pyramid is now ready. You can see. Now I'll show you the future. So let's get the iPad in. We'll place it so that we get some height. And now you have to take the pyramid and turn it upside down, flip it, and place it right in the middle of this video. So you can go to my YouTube channel and find this video. I've designed it specially so that you can view it on your hologram projector. Okay, let me explain to you how this works. So I've placed this pyramid onto my tablet. What I've designed in the video is there are four images which get projected on each side of this pyramid right here. So whatever is on the bottom gets reflected on the side. And because there are four sides, when you look through the projector, it looks like the image is floating in the middle of the projector. And really, it looks like magic. Okay, I'll play it for you, but before that, I need to dim the lights. Hey guys! If you're seeing this on your hologram, then congratulations, you did a great job. Now you have your own personalized holographic device. Isn't this cool? I think this is one of the finest illusions. Come on, turn your device 360 and you can see. Doesn't it feel like I'm right there with you in the room? Check it out. You know what's more crazy? I'm actually physically right there with you in the room. I shrunk myself, got into YouTube, then got into your phone, and then popped myself out. But jokes apart, everything looks really cool on a hologram. Look at this. Looks crazy, right? Let's try some more crazy and fun things. Come with me. This was super fun. I hope you guys enjoyed watching this. And if you did, then do share it and show it to your friends. I'll see you next time. Until then, do good and be good. Peace.